Alright, welcome back to another episode of Fishin the South. Me and my dad and my mom are out here on a golf course fishing one of the lakes. We're trying to catch some redfish, but my dad's using one of my big poles and I'm using my tiger. I'm using some shrimp as bait. Might try to catch up some mullet in my cast net, but I guess I'll see y'all when we catch something. I'm trying to catch some bait and use. Small pinfish. I'm not even trying to go after small redfish right now. Caught a baby redfish. Small baby redfish. Let it go. Dad, get the clippers. He's gonna try to break me off. I think it's a black. A redfish. Here, let's come over here. Circle hook out of his mouth. Dang. I can't get it out. Oh. And then nice red right there. Just fishing off the bank at a golf course pond. Walking back with all my cast net and saw it take off. Yeah. Got another 5-pound red. Oh, that's a small one. Is big. I could probably flip him.
Gator.
Gator, guys. Right there's the gator. Probably about a 6-footer. Yeah, about a 6-footer. Dang, I just caught a redfish off that fishing pole right out there.
I hope he don't decide to come up.
There's a gator.
I might leave y'all.
Dang. You got my fishing poles out?
Y'all know that, right?
Whew. Dangerous down here in Hilton Head. Dad got one.
He's gonna be a program of the lake.
He And then it's hold on a second.
Oh my God.